And then after you have roasted them up, we actually peel them, de-stem them, de-seed them, squeeze lemon juice in the bottom, take some fresh kosher salt, sprinkle a little bit of that around on those peppers, and then you just dredge it through there and eat it. Summer hot, summer not, that one is. But what a meal.